Okay, not only do we both produce, but we've been fortunate to work with some of the greatest producers who ever lived. That's true. Here are the nominees for Outstanding Record Production Album.
America, 30 Seconds to Mars. Beautiful Trauma, Pink. Boarding House Reach, Jack White. Colors, Beck. Roll with the Punches, Van Morrison.
Okay, the 2019 NAMM TEC Award goes to Colors by Beck.
Thank you very much. Excuse me, I'm so hoarse from the NAMM show today. So I hope I can get this thank you list out. Beck sent us here because he couldn't make it tonight. So I just wanted to say read a few names because there were so many people involved in this amazing project. And it was over the course of a couple years, but we had a blast doing it. And we're so happy and proud that it's out. And we've had such positive reception from it because it's some of his best songwriting. And I'm an engineer and I've worked with him for over 15 years, but I'm a fan of his. He's one of the best songwriters I've ever had the pleasure of recording over and over again. But first off, to Greg Kirsten, main producer, Julian Berg, Cole, who's not here, Alex Pasco, an engineer, Tom Coyne, a mastering engineer, Tom Coyne, yeah, he mastered the original Dreams track, so we miss you, Tom. And also, Sir Megano mixed most of the record, David Greenbaum, Cassidy Terman, John Hayes, Emily Lazar, who remastered the rights to the record, and Rami Merle. And also like to thank Michael Meisel and John Silva, his management. And thanks, of course, to all you guys who vote and voted for us for this amazing honor. And thank you once again, because you guys make stuff that we get to use and break to make great records. So please keep it up. We love new toys. We love new things that inspires us to write, record, make more music. Thank you so much. We're very honored. Have a good night.